Hey, so this one goes directly to Senator James Lankford. He's my senator. Didn't vote for him. Hate the guy. Thinks he's a piece of shit. But the Republican Party hates him. They don't agree with him. They don't care about any of the stuff they claim to. So why doesn't he just leave? He could do better.